What's going on, everyone? I am Ryan, and welcome back to my dynamic world. I am at the location right now of RFC Fabworks and Raising Cane Monster Truck Shop. We have a lot of stuff going on, as you can tell behind me. We have one of the teams come in last night. Got a lot of maintenance work and stuff to do before they head off to another show. I'll have that somewhere in the video. I'm sure we'll talk about it. We also have Riding Dirty Apparel. They come in to get a FTI transfer case put in. So we got a lot of stuff going on this week on top of trying to get the VI Ting mega truck done. And go ahead and take a look at his site. He's got Facebook and Instagram, but go ahead and stay tuned. So as you can tell, we got the transfer case mounted now. We got it set in right now. And you can also see right here why we had to cut that cross out on the bottom, because it would have been going through right there. But gonna fab up a new cross member and everything for it and get the drive line back in it and get this buggy out of here. Go ahead and put in the gear oil in the transfer case here. Using that Amelie. Way better than it's had to be since 1903.
That'd be good. It's been that long, huh? Mm-hmm. I don't feel like it.
Oops, easy. Yeah, it's the only oil we use around here. Use them in all the monster trucks and all the builds we do. Alright, so I'm here with Kristen Hope now. She drives the Monster Mutt Dalmatian for us on the Triple Threat Series. She normally drives the Raising Cane Monster Truck. That's our independent one. And we rent the chassis out and the driver out to Feld Entertainment Monster Jam. And they put the body on it. So go ahead and see what she's got going on from this weekend. Where are you going? You got to leave tomorrow early morning. What, where are you going tomorrow?
We're going to Greenfield, South Carolina. About, like, an 8-hour drive.
Oh, so, oh, we're going to let her get back to it, but. There you go. The life of a day in adventures of being a monster truck driver and operator. Now to check back in with Ricky Chandler. Everyone's kind of just doing odd and end things to their vehicles right now. Jack, well, this one around the corner there, but he's tearing apart these chunks here and getting them ready for Ricky to rebuild them. Kristen is done working on this corner and looks like she's cleaning up right now. Little Jack harassing me over here. But, all right, Kristen, what did you find out on this corner? So I'm here with Nick now, and we're gonna see what fun he's having. All right, well, let you get back to it. Looks like you're having a lot of fun.
So much fun.
Ah, but I appreciate it. Yeah, I'd say that's sealed. See, he's wiped. Well, might be able to see he's wiping it down on the inside there and filling it up with air. That will be ready to go. Go. Made it a little bit earlier than we planned. We're supposed to leave till in the morning, and we're gonna go ahead and be able to leave tonight. Well, we're making some forward progress here. We're back on the V-Iting mega truck. Got drive shafts back in. Axles are all put back together. Just changing around some overlays right now. Goal is to have this thing back on some tires. Probably back on these roller rounds. But should at least be back on some tires by the end of the day. Time to put the tires on the truck. Gotta beat a storm too. It's always something. Last one. Watch out, Samson.
I was going to start with a
How's it at idle?
What's that?
How's that vibration at idle?
It's not bumping. It's got poly in there. Got rid of the fuel body.
Yeah, you don't see the bumper in front of you.
There she goes. It will be down at Plant Bamboo this weekend for Muddy Valentine, so y'all go down there and see it.